This is grade 4, unit 4. The topic of this lesson is structures and functions of the plants, page 11. So turn out on page 11 of your book. The question over there is what needs might not be met if you plant the plants in your gardens too closer to each other or too close together. The plants will not have enough space, so they might not be able to get enough water, air, sunlight, or nutrients that they need to grow. For instance, plants need enough space to be able to function, to be able to grow. Plants use their various parts to supply the necessary nutrients and needs for the plants. If you take a look at the leaf is what we use or what the plant use to prepare its food. The green part of the leaf is filled with a substance called chlorophyll. With the aid of the sunshine, it uses this to prepare food, popularly known as sugar. So the plants needs enough space to grow. It takes nutrients from the roots to supply through the tube of the stem the various parts of the plants so that it can get enough water, sunlight, air, and other nutrients to grow. Thank you.